The Legislative Services Department at the City of Nanaimo works closely with Council to ensure that we carry out the direction of Council and also make sure that they are in compliance with the Community Charter. Our department oversees Council and committee meetings, processes agendas and minutes for these meetings, and also oversees the bylaw processes at the City of Nanaimo. We ensure records are available to the public through our records management program, and we also now oversee the communications function at the City to help members of the public know what's going on. We receive claims for damages on behalf of the City of Nanaimo. We process requests for information under the Freedom of Information and Protection of Privacy Act, and we also conduct municipal elections every 4 years for the City of Nanaimo. Some of the work we did in 2017 was centralizing communications inside the Legislative Services Department. We also started the rollout of our paperless agenda program called eScribe. We centralized all of the committees under the city clerk, as well as we had a by-election and a referendum. So far this year, we have processed 100 meetings of council or special council and public hearings, as well as we've done 33 committee meetings. We've been engaging with the public more than ever this year using social media. We have produced almost 45 YouTube videos. We have almost 13,000 Twitter followers and 10,000 Facebook followers. Other ways we have engaged with the public is through a variety of different public engagement sessions, our most recent being the pilot program through our Community Engagement Task Force, which was a great success that we had. We also have done to date, I think, 210 news releases. A couple of our key budget items for 2018 will be the rollout of our records management software program, as well as the 2018 municipal elections. If you want to connect with us, I encourage you to engage with us on social media, and please check out our website.